Don't you see that intervals of space is connected? You can understand at once how you are not just to be explicitly defined as a flash of consciousness that occurs between two eternal darknesses, which is the popular common sense view which Western man has of his own life.
Light.